Santa Monica College is unique. We have a very long history of supporting sustainability, and the rest of the country, the rest of the world is really understanding that environmental issues are important. We are helping to prepare the students for jobs of the future. The program here at SMC is being really driven by new laws that California has been passing, driving the new jobs that are being created.
The Sustainable Technologies program is made up of three major components: the Solar Photovoltaic Series, the Energy Efficiency Series, and the Recycling and Resource Management. Students can, in one semester, earn a certificate in any one of those three. They're welcome to mix and match as they see fit. And then there are more advanced certificates and even associate's degrees that they can earn in these fields.
I went into the recycling and resource management field because I knew that I had a job to do. I knew that there was something inside of me that could help with the environment and cohesively find a career path where my interests and my passions met.
The program at Santa Monica College prepared me very well by providing me with the fundamentals that I need to understand the solar photovoltaic and energy efficiency industry.
Every student, no matter what career they're going into, really needs to understand the issues around sustainability so that they can go in and make a big difference.